ether. Group multivalent consists of ether, gateway, e-machine, as well as power bell. So I think narinig na rin ninyo itong apat na branch na to. And each of these branch has its own brand proposition. So let me start with e-machine. So sa e-machine, you can see it's a value for money and simplicity. So kapag natitipid kayo or medyo kuripot kayo, e-machine is the best product for you because it will offer you a great value or great product out of your hard-earned money. As for Ether naman, say Ether, you have the you feel like you're in the driver's seat because you have a control over the advanced technologies that Ether offers. So let's say naka-4, kami yung pinaka-una sa mga laptops and even our desktop na naka-4i3, 4i5, as well as 4i7. We'll be talking about gateway products. So, can you see ang one ng gateway? So, ang gateway, as you can see, it wants to make a fashion statement. So, ang proposition niya is for those stylish people, yung mga mapuporma. Mapuporma ba kayong lahat?
Oo.
Oh. Yung mga hindi mapuporma ang pangit. Mapuporma ba kayong lahat? Ayun, ayun. So, lahat yung mapuporma. So, this one caters for you, mga young generation. So, not too long ago, or the previous products from Gateway, both notebooks and netbooks, are somehow serious and major old-fashioned in style. Yeah. And right now, this generation, we infuse those designs from Asia, Europe, as well as America. So now, with Gateway, we improve so much on its design, such as yung aming pattern as well as ang aming shape. So, right now, we cater modern chic style approach. As well as we injected multiple colors as well as patterns. Pati collection of PC-based entertainment for music, videos, as well as yung inyong mga other PC-based entertainment. And lastly, we already enhanced social networking. So, such as Facebook. That's why my Facebook account. Ayos, ayos. So, in a nutshell, that's Gateway for you. So now let me walk you through to our netbook lineup as well as our notebook lineup. So first things first, we have the LT22 series. So the LT22 series, ano meron dito? It has two colors, Stardust Brown and Stardust Silver. Kapag nagtanong isang friend or kaklase niyo, let's say, anong color yan? Kailangan sabihin niyo, Stardust Brown pare. Hindi bawal ang brown. You have to specify Stardust Brown because that's the Gateway. And apart from that, as you can see dun sa A-cover niya, or even dun sa hinaharap niya, you can actually feel the texture na medyo magaspang. So with this LT22, you can actually feel the texture of the notebook or rather the netbook. And inside of this, as you can see, we have the masked interior. So your finger prints won't show, so hindi nagmumukhang makalat or magumi ang inyong netbook. And we also have the brushed metal for our power and mouse pad to make it very classy and elegant look. And any product specs for our LT22. So we have the AMD K125 for our processor with the 1GB of RAM, 250GB of hard drive. And as you can see, meron akong bagong technology dito. The Bluetooth 3.0 plus HN. So any idea kung ano ang HN? Hindi siya high school. High speed ang HN. So, any idea kung ano Bluetooth 3.0 plus HN? So anyway, kapag interesting for some of you who don't know what Bluetooth 3.0 plus HN, I'll discuss it. So, mabilis lang naman siya. So, with Bluetooth 3.0 plus HN, you can actually transfer a music file or even a DVD copy file from a Bluetooth 3.0 to another Bluetooth 3.0 in just mosaic land graphic canvas. So that's where we get the design. And meron siyang 8 hours life. So imagine, you can work from day to night or night to day without worrying about your electrical outlet anymore. So let's see, if you have nagpa-finals kayo, nagpa-finals or nagpa-midterm or whatsoever, di ba usually ang library medyo puno? So wala kayong mabang tap-tap ng inyong mga notebooks or even netbooks. So with this, you don't have to worry anymore. You can work from day to night or night to day because of this 8 hours of battery life. And it's of course powered with Intel Atom N455. And I would like to ask, di ba lang yung sinabi nyo may Facebook account kayo? Gusto nyo maging mabilis para malaman yung mga chika from your friends? Overall design, even the A cover as well as the palm rest, with a chic keyboard, floating keyboard as well, and it has a color of Arctic Silver. And with that, as you can see, so on top of his keyboard or above his keyboard, there's a capacitive touch multimedia key for easy control, and above it, may mga drill speakers dyan. So that gateway, pinapaganda ang design ng inyong notebook or laptop. And this one also has the one-pad social networking icon for you. So with this, you can enjoy graphics as well as the hyper-thread. So I think alam naman ninyo kung ano ang hyper-threading. Ang turbo boost, alam naman ninyo. So as you can see, nakikita nyo, naka 2.40 GHz with a turbo boost up to 2.56, rather 2.66. So that's the turbo boost. So let's say kapag sumarki lang, in demanding task, let's say nag-YouTube kayo, na Windows media player kayo sa Facebook kayo, sa Farmville or whatsoever, it will automatically increase its clock speed for free. So imagine just for free, mag-increase ang inyong clock speed. And one good thing about this, IT4090 is the NVIDIA GeForce GT330. So this is the new technology of NVIDIA, Optimus technology. So saan yung naririnig si Optimus? Yes, Transformer. So, para sa mga tataan, si Optimus is a Transformer. So, what is this new technology of NVIDIA? Kasi diba usually, kung mara, if you're going to switch from IGU to GPU, you will manually switch, diba? So, for let's say, if you're going to hardcore gaming, or let's say, Call of Duty, or Dota, let's say, you want to switch from IGU to GPU manually. But with this NVIDIA GeForce, the Optimus technology, it will automatically and instantaneously switch your GPU for your high-performance application and shut itself down for your low application. Let's say sa mga Microsoft Word lang, Microsoft PowerPoint, it will go back to IGU. So with that, you will have the best of both worlds. Better performance as well as better battery life. Di ba yung gusto namin lahat sa ating notebook? I'll just sum it up, that gateway for you. That's for modern and stylish Filipino. So, we have a booth in the alumni house. You just go there. Log in lang kayo sa Facebook nyo. Then just click yung like icon for the I Love Gateway. And then we'll give you an instant private. So, thank you very much.